Hi everyone, welcome back to Forza. Today I'm going to show you all of the castles are in the game. So we're going to take this video by cruising. Bit of exploring. This is my new Audi I bought earlier on today. So, as I don't turn left too often, so that's what we're going to do. So I'm in the cruising gear, in my Audi. I do want to take a dirt track. Go off and then. So. We'll get down here. Driving to the countryside. I think come the wrong way a bit. We've come out the way. Let's go to the car thing. We're heading to the festival, which is gonna come this way. But I'm guessing it gets us to the motorway. Anyway, get this car. So, yeah. Hopefully it does take us to the festival. So yeah. There is a catch up here. Catch it up. We'll catch it up. There. Which is how we take it. We'll take two cars. Let's see where this road actually leads. So it does actually lead. So we've just got to turn left at the next. What's this? The castle is in the village. Kind of. It's a bit stupid on that land there, but it's nice to have it anyway. It's like a car there. Right then, there's not going to be many jump cuts in this video. So this is one of the places where you can live. My controller decided to have a meltdown. Thank you. There's one of them. Road here.
You have arrived at your destination.
So you can live here. It is 15 million. So the next one, I think it's a bit of a drive actually. It's in this area anyway. Edinburgh. Gotta come out of Edinburgh to get there. We've got to wait for these cars to get a move on. This is coming out of Edinburgh. Maybe not. Just coming out of Edinburgh. We're actually out of Edinburgh now. It's 2 miles. Over here. Car park's a bit further down. Where the car park is. This is it. We are still in, just come back into Edinburgh, I think. There is a viewpoint.
Left.
park there. It's not even a car parking space, but... Right, so this is Edinburgh. With a wet puddle. So that is Edinburgh Castle. Stuck there. So that's Edinburgh Castle. With the UK flag just there. With some nice flowers. And people ask, what are your two houses? So I'm going to answer that question today. So, the first one is there. Let's get the first. So we'll go to the festival. And I'll show you.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left.
Out of Edinburgh. Actually, I do. Right, I've got here. So, I'm just going to go back a little bit. So, I'm going to show you the house. We're going to build the motorway. The first house, very close. Second house, probably not. About a couple of yards. Miles in, it's not even in this area. That's better, you can go flat out. So we are heading the right way. This is not really en route, but I'll do it anyway. It's just to show you. So first house, this is the one you normally. We start off with. Next one. Quite a way. So we'll go ahead down to the motorway. think about. Well then, quite the journey down there. I might climb up to it, or I might just let you enjoy the view. So I'll let you enjoy the view back in a minute. So hopefully you enjoyed the view. So here we are. Don't know why my controller keeps doing that. Go to the second exit and then it's a right. So hopefully you enjoyed a bit. And then so far. We are just coming up to the wild road now. We are here at the road. I'm sure you wouldn't be doing 120 in real life. Obviously, I'll just crack me. Here we are. That is our house. So that's it for today. Bye for now.